A company that doesn't have control over its finances is a company that doesn't have control over the fate of its business. This is where financial management comes in handy. It's the process of planning, organizing, directing, and controlling a company's revenue, expenses, and assets in order to maximize profitability and ensure sustainability. A good financial manager is integral to a company's success. Therefore, upskilling with the right course online can put you on the fast track towards a rewarding career in financial management. Now, let's take a look at the various types and features of financial management. Types of financial management. 1. Financing decision. Financing decision concerns raising funds for the company both from long-term as well as short-term sources. 2. Investment decision. Investment decision is the company's allocation of funds into a variety of investment opportunities. 3. Dividend decision. Dividend decisions are decisions regarding a company's dividend payments in relation to how much profit it retains for future growth. Features of financial management. 1. Determines financial needs. With the help of financial management, a company can accurately estimate its short-term and long-term financial requirements. 2. Designs capital structure. Financial management helps corporations find the optimum proportion of equity and debt in their capital. 3. Select finance source. Companies can employ financial management techniques to select the best source of funds by comparing between shares, debentures, loans, etc. 4. Chooses the investment pattern. Financial management analyzes and evaluates various investment proposals and helps find the one that best suited for the company. 5. Sets dividend policy. A company's optimum dividend policy can be ascertained with the help of financial management. 6. Manages working capital. Financial management helps companies maintain an accurate working capital, that is, the funds required to meet their day-to-day expenses. In conclusion, financial management can determine a company's financial needs and make the necessary preparations to procure the required funds.